And welcome back to another episode. I'm Josh, and let me just fix this. It was a little off last episode. That's better. Alright, let's see what we got. For arrows. I want to have some poison. 28. It's not great, but it might be okay. Alright. So I do things a little weird when it comes to Sen's Fortress. I like to do one thing first and get it over with. Well, this is what you do. You avoid that little trap at the beginning, lure these guys towards you, and set the trap off, which will get the trap to attack them. Okay. So far, so good. Get in here. Oh, and then there's this. Soul of a Brave One. Oh, someone fell. Alright, so let's just do what I want to do. Who's that guy that fell down there? Careful of these things. They can not only hit you, but knock you down into the pit. And we don't want that. Normally he'd be standing right there. But we don't have to deal with him right now. We're gonna try and come down. Oh no, I missed. Alright, looks like we're gonna go straight to the demon. Hopefully they don't follow us. I feel like they might. Let's switch to our rust iron ring. Oh, this guy wants to buy it too. Huh. We might have to do him first. Oh yeah, we got him. One more. No, yes. Haha. Okay, one down. And like I said, every time we kill one, the other ones get stronger. I wonder if they're gonna come down now. I feel like they will. Alright, let's do this. Now you don't have to use Pyromancy. You can definitely kick his ass with the halberd. But, I mean, look how easy it is with the Pyromancy. That's why we do what we do. Also, this area is just not fun or easy. So anything we can do that makes it a little bit smoother, let's take advantage. Scythe, this little item, and then come on over here. There's one more Titanite demon, actually. Down here. If we go over here, he's right. Oh god. Right there. We're just missing him. Oh, this guy we're gonna have to fight with our halberd, because we ran out of pyromancy. Yikes. And life about to be. Just for good measure. Alright, let's kick his ass. We want to be behind him, kind of where his tail is. And just roll through his attacks. Until you can get to that position. There, oh, we're almost there. There, okay, we got it. Heal, maybe? Yeah, definitely. Okay. He keeps making it very hard. Alright, we're just gonna heal. Really? Alright, let's get out of here. Oh. Wait, what? There's two more? There's four? My bad, guys. For some reason, I thought there was only three. There's four? Alright, whatever, we're coming back with Pyromancy. And Philestus. But wow. Better go get those souls. So, a quick tip. There's a fast way to get there. It's a little dangerous, though. Alright, so first things first. Take care of these guys. Ow. We don't want to lose our stuff. Oh, but I can't use... We need the rusted iron ring down there. Hmm. Alright. Well, in that case, we're going to play extra safe. Or... could just drop here. Totally doable. We should survive. Maybe I'll take off our stuff just to make sure. Oh yeah. Okay. Ew. That's pretty gross. Let's put this stuff back on. Maybe upgrade what we're wearing while we're at it. Keep this. We were rocking the elite knight armor. Maybe let's keep that. Now you could go back up, but we gotta get our souls, and I really want to take down those titan demons. Also, I should note, you do not have to do any of what I'm doing right now. This is all, just me. This is like, I'm taking down all bosses. These guys aren't bosses, but I count them. Okay. Let's do this. Come on, just let me get past you. I don't even want to attack you right now. Oh, I see. Block my path. Alright, let's get faster. Maybe. Is that better? Not really. Chop these down to... That'd be hilarious. Oh yeah. That's still not great, but I accept. See how little it's doing now? Versus what it was doing before? Wow, we can't even get a hit on this guy. Yeah, that sucks. Huh. You don't wanna take them on now. I totally understand. But I'm gonna keep doing it. I'm gonna keep doing it. Okay. We got this. So far. At least we can get down there. And in fact, I mean, I could run past the first guys, but the stress is awful. They did not fall for that. I, however, did. I'm gonna die here. Hey, get out. Might switch back to the claymore. See if that's better. Okay, here we go again. Just for good measure. For my souls. Let's see if I can get... Okay. Whoa. Come over here so it doesn't aggro that other one. Which screwed me over last time. Oh no, he's already aggro. Wow. Never seen him like this. Like, this is bad RNG. Look at him. He just won't stop spamming that, and he's so fast. Okay. Nope. Oh, that's better. I don't want both of you. Get away. Just the one. Actually, this might work. No. Bad. Can't do the second one. I learned that. Okay. Do that, and then... Nope, nope, nope. I should have known. Okay. Another heal. Once they're dead, they're dead. That's what I always. And I always pay attention to how many things you have left. No, that's bad. Okay. I think we can do this. Now... it all comes down to... one shot. And I got it. Ready? Oh, there it is. That feels good. I mean... do I bother trying to take on the other one? I only have 2 fireballs. I should switch from my halberd to... Oh god. Come on. Or we could test out the Black Knight Greatsword. Two-handed too. Yeah. See what we can do. Oh, that's not doing much at all. Not much at all. He did just get so much stronger because I took out his brother. That's okay. 68,000 souls on the line. Yeah, we got this. Titanite demons. They're fun. So the reason I'm actually doing this first is because, in my opinion, this is the worst of it. And most of people, like, get caught falling down and fighting them. Nah, just take them out, and then they're done and over with. And then, even if you fall down there, just climb back out. Continue on. Nice. That took him out completely. Oh! I forgot we switched back to... see the damage difference? Wow. Alright, well... that says it all. We can't go back. Black Knight Halberd. It is. Alright. Do the infamous drop. I like to drop on the stairs right here. Just, I don't know. I don't think it minimizes health, but if it does, cool. This one's gonna be a scary run. Unless he doesn't move. Oh, he's moving. I'm gonna drop my shield. And pick it up, and grab it. Oh, wow. Hard hit. Like, almost half my... well, more than half. Okay. Which means he can take me out in 2 hits. I can lure him over. here. We could try the same kind of fire orb thing they had going. You don't have to kill this guy. Just another reminder. You don't have to kill any of these dudes, technically. You don't have to kill anything other than, like, some bosses to beat the game. Alright. We're gonna have to... Nope. At least we got him closer. We might... I'm gonna switch to fireballs. Not bad. Ah! Where I want him. No. Yes. No, you're gonna kill me. Oh, I called that. Oh. Well. I didn't. Well, even if I did dodge, that guy would have finished me off. Cool. Didn't call that one. So yeah, this is gonna be the most deaths we probably have. I can't believe. Where did that guy come from? This is a tough guy. Funny, I don't remember there being four. I want to use pyromancy on you, but I won't. Choosing not to. The drop. Whoa. That didn't seem like it went well. But we're alive, that's all that matters. Hey, our souls. Up to 70,000? Now, I mean, we could just, like, walk away. But we're not going to, obviously. Maybe I should pull that out. No! So close. Come on. This way. Come this way. Fireballs. Roll match. Can't get close enough. Because if I get close enough, he just does that jump. See? Back up, back up. Heal. He doesn't like that, he'll do a jump. And I think we got him where we want him. He's gonna get me. But that's okay. I don't have a snake guy behind me this time. No. Come back. Now go away. Come back. Oh, he's gonna get me. Oh, no. I thought for sure that one. And... halfway dead. Oh, yeah, we can finish him off. No problem. If I use what I want to use, he's going to do the jump, so I'm going to, like, there. Now, I'll use it. Perfect. Didn't get wasted. I think I got his pattern down. Whoa. Nope, that's not going to... He's going to make that. Last. Do it. Yes! Okay, get back, get back, get back. Too far, he's gonna do lightning. Okay. Yeah, here we go. But that's okay, I want lightning. Back up, back up. Even he backed up. He's like, whoa. If I could heal. One more. Should do it. But I only have one more, so if I miss, I think he knows that. It's a standoff. I'm gonna do it right after he uses okay, this next one. And no! That sucks. Looks like we're going for the full on attack. That works. Okay. We did it. We took down every single one of those bad boys. And just so you know, they're not the last ones. So the ones that are still to come, they got stronger. Mm-hmm. You're welcome. Yeah, and these ones were very optional, like I mentioned. Yep. Like I said, this is how we play the game. Like, you just gotta deal with it. Alright, so now that we dealt with the worst part, come over here. Let's put our Havel's ring back on. Go a lot faster. Climb up this ladder. It would be nice if I had health. But that's okay. We might die doing this next part. If we do, we'll just do a much easier run. And fake wall. Oh. Just so you know, this is like the beginning where we came in. Grab that. That's how you get back to the top. But up here, well, you'll see. All the way up here. Remember that guy? Remember we rang those bells? This is the dude who opened the fortress for us. Well, I don't think he did it to be nice. Yeah, he doesn't like us. Okay, we're gonna die. I don't even have fire. Oh. Well, that's one way to die. Huh. But at least it's easier to get our souls there. We don't have to worry. Cool. And we knew we were gonna die. We had no health. He's kicked us once, pretty much. Okay. At least we didn't die to him. Mm-hmm. We ended our own lives. Our way. Okay, come on. Take him out, no. I'll finish the job, arrows. Whoa! That was tough. That can be tough too. Heal up. And we'll just drop. And this time when we go to the spot we normally go to, we're already where we want to be. Wonder if we can see our souls. Yikes. Alright. Much easier to get to them. By the way, the rest of the Ascend Fortress, I know probably everyone hates it, but I think it's really easy. It can be annoying, especially if you don't know what you're doing, or you haven't seen, like, what's to... Where's our souls? They better be up here. If you haven't seen what's to come, then yeah, you can have a lot of cheap deaths. But if you know what you're doing, you should be fine. Oh, thank goodness. I wouldn't have dropped down there if I hadn't known. Let's see if we can just get a surprise attack. Still kicks us. Bad idea to heal there. But... yeah. Yikes. So he's almost done. Keep going. There we go. Nice. Get a Titanite chunk. Now that's only a rare drop. It's not actually guaranteed. But we got it. So that's good. And now, yeah. We just have a little bit left. And there's not much. Well, I guess... I don't know. I don't think it's a lot. We could just go... to the bonfire. Which is what we should... do. Yeah. And let's just... do part two... of Sen's Fortress on the next episode. That makes the most sense. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I'll see you on the episode following, where we finish Sen's Fortress. See you then. Bye, guys.